My name is Jee Satvik. I am studying in Tar class. My school name is Geeta High School in Mambojipalli. Today my topic is triangle. Triangle means a closed figure made up of three line segments. This is a triangle. A, B, C. This is a triangle. Has angles three sides, three vertices. Triangle has three angles, three sides, three vertices. See, this is a triangle. This is a three vertices. Angle A, angle B, angle C. This is a three angles. A, B, B, E, C, C, A, C. This is a side, all sides. This is a figure of triangle. Angle A, angle B, angle C. Now types of triangle. Triangle means triangle or three types. Equal letter triangle, isosceles triangle, isosceles triangle. Equal letter triangle means in triangle if all sides are equal, canon has equal letter triangle. 4 centimeters. This is the equal letter triangle. This is a equal letter triangle figure. Isosceles triangle means in triangle if two sides are equal, canon has equal isosceles triangle. 5 centimeters, 5 centimeters, 4 centimeters. This is an isosceles triangle. Scalar triangle means in triangle if all sides are not equal, canon has high scalar triangle. 8 centimeters, 9 centimeters, 6 centimeters. This is a triangle. Isosceles triangle figure. Scalar triangle figure. Thank you for giving this opportunity.